Andy, 47357 here, shooting a Smith & Wesson SD40, which is basically the Smith & Wesson Sigma, or the copy of the Glock made by Smith & Wesson.